Hello, my name is Colo, and welcome back to another part of World End Economica. Okay, let's continue where we left off. I guess he wasn't expecting that. Yeah, like that makes it better? Yeah, okay. I'm glad he clarified that. Yeah, I really needed the clarification. She really does just demand things. I really don't know if he's joking. He might not be. He actually did it. She did ask, so... I've heard of this, putting vegetables on their side, but I just don't think it would matter that much. This is kind of like the volume 3 debacle in Spice and Wolf. Huh. With the pyrite. That's a lot. This is like your mom asking, what did you do at school today? IDs and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, she... Yeah, that's a good reason why she can't get into the university. She called it her hobby, though, earlier. My opponent. I guess he still sees her as his enemy. Oh, okay. I know you felt that way about it. I do think it is too important not to talk about, so.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I'm going to end today's part here. This part was not as chaotic as the last one. We're still getting to learn about Haruna, Lisa, and some of what goes into stock trading. But I think I'm going to end today's part here. Tune in next time to see what happens next.